He's told me this story.
Go ahead. You have to, for the camera.
I can't go through it again. When you mind your own business and you get petrol, and then we went to walk off.
Yeah.
And he two lads, and he pulled up and was like, "You want to run me over?"
Yeah.
And he called me all the obscenities, and I don't swear, see.
Yeah.
But he come effing and blinds, and he called me decrepit old God. Yeah. So I just walked over, limp over. I thought, I think it was something wrong with me. So I walked along, he rolled the window down, I rolled the window, and I went, bang! And flattened his nose. And the blood shot out. So I run round to the side, the fella locked the door. And they, I say, get going, he's mad. They just took off on two wheels. I said, on the way out, I said, tell anyone who knows you, an old fella just done you. So this fella next to me, getting petty, he went, this kind of camera. So to me, he said, I've never seen anything like that before. He said, you need men around you, little fella, to get him as well. I said, he said, when you're frightened with passing you, I said, look, I've been a boxing coach for 25 years. I might be getting older a bit now, but I can still handle myself.
Yeah.
Well, that was this. This fella kept on shaking his head. Wait till I send me wife, you know.